So we're on Westbrook Road in Bloomfield. Here's a tree branch, large tree branch, just resting on top of a pole, next to a pole with a transformer on top of it. Just go down the wires, and here's another branch resting on all the wires. We go down a little ways. There's another branch resting on all those wires. And of course, at the end of Westbrook, the street's totally closed because there's an entire tree across the road that took down other wires. This is day 6, Friday, November 4th, in Bloomfield.